I greet them every morning and I see in their faces that wanting to be there. Some dragging, some half asleep, but then throughout the day as we start reading the selections and they get into it and they start making those connections, and I see that I really touch them in such a way that they're able to make those connections, I know that I'm contributing not only to their academics, but also how they're gonna be interacting socially with others. And I love knowing that they're gonna end up taking that with them. Every day, something new that the kids come with. And there are challenges along the way, but that's what we're there for, to help them out beyond the academic. But it's the unplanned things that really stand out and that really get me to want to continue to do this, because some of these kids don't have that responsible adult at home that can guide them. And I like knowing that I am there for them, and I let them know that I am there for them to guide them and help them and assist them.